Cette chanson à mon fils, à Yasmine.
Yasmin.
Je ne parle pas français, mais je vais essayer. C'est un vrai plaisir d'être ici ce soir. Je viens d'Israël, de Jérusalem, afin de partager avec vous un moment de musique juive séfarade. Cette musique est très vieille et voyageait autour du monde avec les juifs qui ont été obligés de quitter l'Espagne. The next song tells like a biography story. When I was young, I had this very big passion for fruit, and I developed a hobby that every time after school, I would go and steal fruit from the trees of gardens of people because I thought they had so many, they wouldn't necessarily miss one or two less. So I did that for a while. And one time on the way back from school, I saw a very big red pomegranate and I did my thing. I went in the garden, I crawled, I went into the tree, I grabbed the pomegranate, and I was going to run away, but suddenly I hear someone calling, and I look and I see someone. I try to run away with the pomegranate, but my hair and my dress were all caught in the tree. So eventually it was a very nice old man. He came and he was laughing and he said, "What are you doing here?" I don't think he was expecting, but he let me keep the pomegranate. I had to leave some hair and some pieces of the dress on his tree. Ladrona de Granadas.
Apoyada en mí,
When I sing these songs, I feel many times that I go through a journey of the places that I lived in and the musicians I've worked with, and my 5 last years in Spain, in Seville, I found this Sephardi song that comes from Morocco and tells a story from the Greek mythology about a very beautiful, blonde, fair-haired young woman, very innocently combing her hair in the window, and a young man comes galloping on a horse, and she says to him from the window, come up, young man. And she tries to persuade him. Eventually, he comes up, she makes everything nice, she makes the food, she makes the bed nice. And when he goes to the living room to open the window and take some air, he sees 100 heads hanging from a tree. And he asks her, whose are those heads? my little sweet traitorous woman. And she says, oh, nothing, this is just some pigs that were walking around, and it's nothing. Eventually, at midnight in the bed, she takes a knife and tries to kill him, but he kills her first. So this is the next song. Together a lot, and recently we started to work together again, and it's very nice. He's a very good friend, Jorge Bravo from Chile.
Su niño chico canta la sabiduría que su madre. mujeres esperan en las ventanas, los niños durmiendo en las camas. Un tiempo vendrás, tuyo será los sueños, en la distancia oyerás voces de
Rosa, I want to dedicate to women because, like roses, they are so beautiful, but they also have thorns. Rosa.
Thank you.
Suivante raconte une histoire vraie d'une jolie femme juive qui a été exécutée en Fès, en Marocos, pour avoir refusé de convertir sa religion. This is also the name of my last album, Sol la Tzadika.
Señor, en las
I walked to the river to bring some water. There I found a nice young man who wanted to make fun of me. So I took him by the throat and I threw him to drown in the river. But after I threw him, my heart felt so much. So I took my hair and I helped him out of the water and took him home. Yo me levantara.
Cogía vacía en mano y al mar fuera yo me lancé y al son de la liebre yo me iré a dormir. Me encontré con un mancebo que de mí quiso volar. Le he cogido del pescuezo y al mar le daba al mi lancé y al son de la liebre yo me iré a dormir.
Thank you. Que yo no puedo ir a pie de
con un rico y ahora por tus pecados hoy viva el amor casará. Viejo cano y rebelludo, su hueso el ojo tiene quemado de ver el sol. Que digáis lo que diréis hoy, viva el amor. Mi marido Señor, hoy mi dulce. Asentada en mi ventana, labrando yo una ritana, esperando a mi querido por limpiarme la sudor. 27 días hay que no te veo ya a ti. Un bizcocho me mandates, amargo me lo comí. Asentada en mi granina, conversando con la mi mamá ya. A ver negro y a mí me vino que mi querido se esposó. Si pasas de mi querido, no olvides te mandarás a mí. Yo tanto esto de amargura que no fuiste mi mazal. 27 días hay que no te veo a ti. Un bizcocho me mandaste, amargo me lo comí. 27 días hay que no te veo a ti. Un bizcocho me mandaste, amargo me lo comí. 27 días hay que no te veo a ti. Un bizcocho me mandaste, amargo me lo comí.
Oven song, and actually I've had it in my mind for a long time when I was walking in Seville, in the Juderia, in the Jewish neighborhood, and I saw a street name called Susona, and the name sounded familiar. I realized that it was like my mother's name, Shoshana. It's a Hebrew name, and I asked people, what is the story about this street? And they said, this is the street of Susona, that betrayed her father for love. That is what they tell. The story says that she was in love with a Christian man, and while her father and the elite of the society were sitting and planning how to stop the attackings from the people around them, the Susona went to her love and told him about that. And he told his side, and there was a big mess. Eventually, they killed her father. And in order to make up for it, she asked that when she dies, they would put the skull on the door of her house to remind everyone of the sad thing that happened and what she did. So this song is called Calle de la Muerte, Susona.
Oh,